Alright, so in the last one, guys, got 2 goals, 1 assist. Big dub. Hopefully we get another big one here today.
Alongside Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Welcome to EA Sports. Here we go, second leg just moments away and a huge lead here going in.
Well, unless they forget what time the game starts, James, they should be able to put this series to bed. It's such a comfortable lead for them after their big Game 1 win.
Both teams seem ready,
so
and they are about to trap the puck
in
this opening faceoff.
Win this game.
Puck is dropped. Let's do this hockey.
Or not lose
Here's
by a bunch.
Here's a chance. Slides it across. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. That's some good footwork to kick it away. And some fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate.
Offside.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the...
Yeah, so guys, look on the screen there. The aggregate goals, we won 5-2. So we just got to win. We just got to not let them have 3 points more than us. And... we got a dub.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Jumps
Dump
it in.
And chase. That's my game plan.
Rodno's
all day,
got
every
it
day,
from
right?
behind the net. Sends the pass over. Jabs the puck away.
Big recovery, and I'm off.
Gaining momentum. Breakaway. Denies him.
Ooh, big
oh,
save.
He's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold.
I thought I had that.
From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone.
Coach wants us to change.
Straight up the middle, here they come.
Creates
the play and forces the turnover.
Yo, who's in the stream?
Move to the middle. Fails to find the open man.
If you guys want, just write in the comments. Tell me what you guys want to see next. If you guys want to see more NHL or if you guys want to see a different game.
The puck along the side. Picks off the pass. Along the half wall with the puck. Time winding down here. One last chance with this man advantage.
I don't have a lot of gun
They've
game,
spent too much time
Minecraft.
Going up and down the ice. They're going to get
like
it into the
Minecraft.
Zone quickly.
Ooh, what a goal.
Man, I like the way this kid plays it. So many people have told us to watch him that
oh,
he's going to be
beautiful.
A scorer at any level he plays at. He doesn't disappoint here in the Champions League.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Puck possession, so critical. Another face-off coming up here. This neutral zone face-off
Big
set
game,
to
boys.
Go, and
I'll
we are back
I'll
underway.
I'll see how the string goes. Might play two.
Sends a pass over. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there. Steps into the offensive end. And he takes a shot.
Oh, off the iron.
Out!
Rodno's still going to have to grind
the best
away
just,
here.
People
they trail,
the best
and they're
song
looking for something to go their way. That didn't help.
Denies him again!
Bro, our goal
yeah,
is
he's
just
pretty
buzzing.
Good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back.
Picking up some steam at center ice. Here they are on the attack. To his teammate!
Pagano's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
You know what I miss? Seeing the glass just shatter.
Grodno's on the attack.
Old NHL's had that.
Slides it back to the
blue
line.
Oh, I checked
the penalty
head.
Coming up as the whistle stops the play. He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a
stupidity.
Trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like
sometimes
that.
I just think
Did
I'm
you really
Superman.
Have to call
it? Penalty expires, and the PP unit gets set to go to work. Gets it out of his own end.
Don't know if I'll be throwing
Takes
in the power play. Hopefully I will, though. No, not on the power play. It's another coach probably pissed off
Past
with me.
The midway mark in this period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. And he regains control of the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a shot over the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Here's a shot. Zero. Whoever's
in the stream, don't be shy to, leave a comment.
Moves the puck. Takes a shot. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Grodno's gained possession along the boards. Here they come.
I fixed it so you guys can actually leave comments
late
this episode.
Late goings of this period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Nice pass from against the wall. Fires it into the offensive zone.
And just pick up
scooped
the puck.
Up along the wall by Pagano.
In this game.
And that's picked off in front.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
The centers will glide into the dot. Grodno's got possession here in their own end. That's all she wrote on the first period of play as the horn sounds. Just a lone goal is the difference so far as we conclude the first frame. Official has made his way back to center ice and we are ready to go for period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Couldn't make that one happen. Handles the puck with possession along the wall. Now that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Pagano's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Quick feed down low. Handles the puck at the point. Takes the pass. Grodno's got a hold of it against the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And that's broken up. It's in! He scores! Gets his own rebound and makes it count! Lots of hockey left to be played in this period.
I like how when they score a goal, it takes us so many points for me. And then I just go into PK and I just dump everything. Every puck that I get.
Sends it across. What a great read, breaking up the pass. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Grodno's got it behind the net. Handles the pass from the right side. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Right to the middle. Shot. And he stands tall in goal. Considered a win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute. Nearing the midway mark of the period.
Let's go.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go.
Probably going to post another stream tonight on the Punk Minecraft
with got it and they're on the attack.
My other friend that streams. We both on the stream and we were together, so.
Pagano's got it in the defensive end. Fleury's gaining momentum.
Just for my one viewer that's watching today.
From his own end, he picks up the puck. And that one's broken up. Grodno's got the puck. Here they come up along the wing. Hangs onto the puck.
Oh, big block.
That's
big
on
block.
A stick.
Move.
Flies it over to Pagano. To the front. It's in. He scores.
They barely fished the puck out after the last one. Two goals in 70
hey guys,
seconds.
So get wow, insane. Drafted in the first
bang,
round.
Bang. Yeah, the defending team just couldn't
shouldn't be
put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
You know, I'm just to lead this
right
team
here
with victory.
The
not even the
are
captain.
You picking up on any of this?
I just.
Yeah, I thought a really good reminder here from the coach to his youngest
tell my
player
team
is that
on my back
you're
and
in a point
I go
in the
in.
Game where safety is better than a creative play. Make the right play the smart play. Keep the puck in front of you.
And Play resumes as the puck is dropped. Grodno's got it along the wall and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. That pass goes a little sideways. Beautiful 360 with the puck. And he denied that opportunity. Past the halfway mark of this period. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Grodno's got the puck along the wall. Huge stick save by the goaltender. Now a quick pass to Fleury. Puck grab by Pagano. From the point, looks to make something happen. Back to the point it goes. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Pokes it away in his own end. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Easily turned away by the goaltender. And now he moves it to Pagano. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Kind of lost control for
look
a second
this.
There,
you
but
guys
regains possession.
Absolutely
they've got
everything.
The defense outnumbered. That goes off a twig.
It's going to be like this when I put in the NHL as well.
Here in the late goings
my
of the
other
period.
Career mode I did before I started streaming. I got 137 points on Superstar difficulty.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Yo, what's up, Ghost Reaper?
And it's a quick pass to Fleury. Moves the puck along the half wall. Puts it on goal.
Yo, you missed my two beautiful goals
right
in the D if you went on.
Nice pass. And they fail to go take
yes,
the
sir.
Deep.
We're going to be streaming as well.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Out right front, after I'm done, this team will help on.
Here they come on the attack.
All right, guys, for whoever watches this, Owen, what's up to him? He's my number one. He's my number one guy.
Grodno's got the puck against the half wall. And couldn't find
I met this
the
guy
receiver on that one.
I met this guy just a few months
can't
ago there. And can't, haven't met anyone better than him. Going for a change now.
Receives the pass. And the period has come to an end, and what has been a
come on, bro, it's got to be full home, but not no home.
Tonight. Time to drop
yo,
the
puck. Owen should have played another game after
three.
This one.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Grodno's on the attack. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Angles it over to Pagano. From the left side, he moves it up ahead.
Pagano's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Here's a shot, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. From the neutral zone now.
I wanted him to take a little nap.
Check on the reach. On the attack along the boards, and makes a
save. I can tell you guys right now, I feel so much more confident than my first did.
Here he is from the slot. Stick save.
Oh, let's go. I just drew a penalty.
For a penalty.
Or whenever you guys play NHL.
Looks like tripping the call. Sometimes they're lazy.
Never mind, I'm not the one that drew the penalty. But whenever you guys play NHL, all you guys gotta do is skate into the guy's feet. And it's an automatic tripping call.
But whatever's next
it sucks when it happens
board,
to you though. So.
They've had a little success, but it's not looked very good.
Play whistle because of an offside. Lots of time left in this period. Grodno's won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. Right in front! And that carries off a stick!
Oh, thank you, man. Didn't you gotta say that because he's my best friend. Just joking.
Grodno's
I know I'm great.
Looking to break out. Right up the gut. Here they go.
That's a ooh, knocked him down. It's so fun just watching guys just sit down. Guys look tired. I like trying
good
to help
them. To pump him off the puck. Grodno's got a hold of it along the wall. Puts it on net.
Oh.
Nothing.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Grodno's got the puck along the wall.
10 seconds left.
The centerman glide into position. Puck is shot and play resumes.
I don't know who joined my first stream. It wasn't during the stream, but it was after, but I managed to get 10 views and really appreciated. I thought I was going to get 4, and they were all going to be people that I told, the 4 people that are subscribed to me, because I told them to. Thought it was going to be them, but some other people found my page, obviously.
Quick pass across to Fleury. Through center along the wing. Here's a shot, just wide. Grodno's got the puck along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick pass over to Fleury. Pass back to the point. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Not going to get many better chances.
Alright guys,
from
so the only way
center,
we'll
right
lose this
spot
game now
still
is if we manage to give up 7 goals
mark
in 12 minutes. If we do,
nice
I'm not going
to
stream again. So tell my teammates not to, not to give up so many goals, okay?
And now it's grabbed
I love
by
streaming.
Pinned up along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Fleury. Scoops up the puck now. Grodno's gained possession along the boards.
Makes it,
makes
it.
That chance.
Dead center, excellent save.
Ooh, oh, that's my bad. Should have been there.
Oh, a slick one-timer buries it.
All right, boys, only 6 goals for them to go.
Here's a chance.
Oh, I thought it was going to be, I thought it was going to be the same 5 more to go.
He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Dishes it to Pagano.
Oh, I thought it was gone. I thought it was gone.
We got a delayed penalty coming up. That
let's go.
Trip right in front of the official's eyes. Can't get away with that.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Takes the feed. Across the line. Takes the feed at the back end.
Ooh.
He was locked
big
in there.
Shot.
Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone.
Alright, so guys, my
time
first NHL game that I played was NHL 7 on my PSP, which is like PlayStation Portable. It came out the same week as the
penalized player comes out of the penalty box. He can give a nod down to his penalty killing unit. They did their job. Outstanding
the PlayStation
work.
Scrum along the boards.
One end.
Grodno's got a hold of it against the wall.
And then, so NHL 7 is still coming. Or actually, no, the PS1 came out way before that. But I played, that was my first one. I played a lot of NHL 10 on my Xbox 360. And then we got a PS3. And I played 14, 15, and Legacy Edition, which is NHL 16, but for the older gens. Because that's the year that PS4s and Xbox Ones came out. And then I played. And then I got, and then we got an Xbox One, and I played 19, 20, and 21, bit of 21 on there, and then I got my, and then I bought my PS4, which I currently am playing on.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Grodno's won it. Grabs the puck at center.
By number 74, assisted by number 44, and by number 4. Time of the goal, 13 minutes, 12 seconds.
Pushes it across to
Fleury. All right, we got two viewers in the stream now. Let's go.
Carries it across the line. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone.
And scores! That's three of the night!
What an unbelievable night. It's at home. It's exciting. Everybody is into it. That's an outstanding game.
Yeah,
PS3,
that was my favorite thing to play on.
Yo,
write a comment there, whoever's in the stream.
Look at the Savardian spinorama! And that one stopped!
Oh, let's go, I just scored. He hit it in his own net. That is the best feeling. Hat trick. First hat trick of many on this channel, boys.
That didn't go according to plan.
Look at that.
Is trying to be cleared
that
away,
is complete
and he ends up
skills.
Shooting it right past his own goalie.
Alright, so I just realized the second person on the stream is me, Owen. So I'm off. I feel kind of stupid now.
Ray, correct me if I'm wrong. Did I just
our
see a pat on the back?
Coach is
going to
tell me how good I am. Because,
yeah,
you know,
he's done a nice
we
job
are
tonight.
That good.
The coach asked him to make sure he kept his energy high, and he's done a really good job. I've been very impressed with this rookie.
Not sure what
our
we're doing
were
here,
so
but
that
they're
going to
change goaltenders.
So what I'm going
to
do is I'm going to play, I'm going to sim the first game for these. I'll play the second leg, the second game. Because if not, streams are going to be 40 minutes, 45 minutes long. And I don't want them to be that long, so. And then for games, what I'm going to do is the YouTuber I watch, Nasher61, he plays a game, and then he plays till he wins, and then when he wins, he sims till his team loses, and then he plays the game till he wins, and that's how I'm going to do it when we're in the chel. Makes content goes a lot by a lot faster as well.
Grodno's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck scooped up by Pagano. Looking to set
big
up
spin here.
Ooh,
that was bad. Bad by me.
Their own end. Sends a pass over.
Another win in the books, boys.
And that's all she wrote on this one as we are in the books.
So we go to round two. Hopefully I'm player of the game. First star. Look at that. Our team is so good, I'm not even the first star. That is awesome. I'm the second star though, so. And Owen, I can't wait to play with you, man. We're going to play some one block. A little spoiler alert. A little infinity one block. We're going to make hardcore rules. Look at that, boys. First line power play, first line extra line. Ooh, there's some beauty. Yes, sir. Awesome content. Alright, it's my agent. Well, let's go. Get to be on a cereal box. Look at that money, boys. I'm racking in the money. Alright, boys. So if we win this first game, I'll sim the second one, and if we lose, I will play to make sure we win, because I want to win this cup.
Who had a great tournament. I know he is pretty sour, having been bounced from the tournament and his team. I'll tell you what, it's not for a lack of effort on that youngster's part. I really like his game. I thought he showed really well against men in this particular competition. And I'll tell you what, he didn't hurt his draft stock at all. In fact, probably helped him a lot going forward here, seeing how well he played against grown men. All right, meantime, some of the other matchups we're going to be looking at.
All right, and for some reason, it oversimmed, so. So we got bounced. We lost in the second round, if you guys can see. So now we're going to the draft. But I'm going to wait for the... I'm going to do the talking to teams on this one. And the draft will be the next episode. Alright boys, let's do this draft ranking. And we are first. Beauty, love here and I. Now we just gotta wait and see what team talks to us. Last time I played and I got first, it was the New York Rangers and I think the LA Kings. But we don't know who can talk to us, so.
Personally speaking, one name that will be likely called near the top, if not the top, of the NHL draft coming up in the summer is from the youngster that we saw in the Champions League. What a performance! What a show he put on! I talked to a few scouts that absolutely raved, and they didn't have him very high at the beginning of the season, but throughout the Champions League, they could
Do
not
accuracy.
Look away.
Let's
he
go.
Would not be denied.
For sure accuracy.
And there's stock
but I'm
that
a playmaker,
has absolutely
so I'm a lot of
shot up
well.
Recently. Now,
passing,
one name that I think is going to be impacted
hand,
by...
Eye. And then for specialties, I can get a 3. So I'll go short-range shooting. Unless there's a Spinorama Deke. Nah, but that's plus 5, so we can't get that one. You know what? I'm gonna go Marathon Man and get a few extra boosts when I skate for a long period of time. And I'm now a 70 overall. It's not showing it there, but. A lot of weeks of simming before the talking starts happening. I'll upgrade discipline just so I don't get in trouble for tripping as much. When we get to the start of the season, it gets a lot funner. Just so you guys all know. Yeah, New York. Los Angeles, maybe San Jose. All right, New York.
From what I heard over the weekend at the Combine that Kidd had a very lengthy interview with the New York Rangers. And think about what the Rangers have done with the youth movement over the last couple of years. Very intriguing scenario for them with the Rangers suddenly into the mix. And could you imagine
draft interview score, 95.
Original six team.
So that's I'm not pretty a bad sure that right the draft there,
in my
score,
opinion. A couple of other scenarios that are kind
whichever
of
team is
out.
Better is who will draft you. But I don't know, so I'm going to say good answers for LA as well.
And so from what I'm hearing coming out of the Combine this past weekend, the Los Angeles
because,
Kings were
you know,
said
I'm that
to have a
person.
Very good
go
conversation with the youngster. Now, where
works.
Does that
so
look like? How does that all evolve in Hollywood and the kid?
Oh,
I mean,
failed.
Is there a fit there?
For 63.
I don't mind it. We'll see how
we're
it all plays
to wait
out
for the
because
next
there's
episode.
A lot of moving parts between now and draft day. But the Kings said to be very high
to
on,
see who
on
we
the
get drafted by.
From what I'm hearing. Okay, still to come here on the show, joined by one of the top draft analysts.
All right.
Well,
now,
as we
boys,
inch
we're
closer and closer to the big draft day, and I'll tell you what, we look at some of the draft rankings and some of the scouts that I've talked to. I think we're all kind of on the same page. We've got this kid ranked pretty high, and he has put himself in a position to be a very high selection
right,
in
boys,
that first round
episode's over.
When we get to draft day. Keep an eye on him. Mark
draft
my
is
words,
about to start.
Anybody who passes on him may...
Till next time. See you later.